Mogadishu's first dry port terminal, officially opened by the Somali president. It's the first project of its own kind in the Horn of African nation, and according to experts, it's one that is set to boost the Somali economy. A Turkish firm has upgraded the port of Mogadishu to international standards, and now Cimatech, a Dubai-based shipping company, and Somali businessmen are eyeing this new development by investing in this $10 million project.
The phase one, as you may can see today, is consisting of almost about $3.5 million. Total project is $10 million to have warehouse as well as cold store. This project is going to be completed. Full project, three phases will be completed within next 2 years. This network will help the port of Somalia activity to become double without investing any extra inside the port.
Importers and exporters are set to benefit from this new dry port terminal. It also connects the terminal to the port of Mogadishu. A warehouse and a cold store is part of the second phase of the project. Exporters of agricultural products say this will increase trade volumes from Somalia, which will in turn accelerate economic growth and generate huge income.
The cost of transportation for end users, importers, consumers, will be going down, and when people can buy more, the volume of cargo will grow up, and the exporters also would be able to use the facilities for having their export cargoes stored inside the port, wait for a good customer to come. They would not be worried about the perishing of their exporting agricultural products.
Somalia's president hailed this new investment and says that the dry port terminal investment by Cimatech is a clear testimony that indeed his country is open for business.
Somalia has no many international investors here. This is a good beginning. You started Mogadishu Container Service. It boomed. Now it is what made Mogadishu Seaport busy. And we hope that, inshallah, Mogadishu dry ports will also become more, and Mogadishu Free Zone and Mogadishu industrial parks and all these will soon pop up and exist here in Mogadishu.
As Somalia slowly opens its doors to the rest of the world, this new dry port here in Mogadishu is expected to ease congestion at the port of Mogadishu and also increase the trade volumes here in the country, as well as create job opportunities for many of the unemployed young Somalis in the country. Abdulaziz Bilo, CCTV, Mogadishu, Somalia.